Notorious Philadelphia mob boss Joey Merlino has pleaded guilty to an illegal gambling charge in New York City. Merlino entered the plea today, part of a deal to avoid a retrial in a racketeering case. He was accused of profiting from gambling and health insurance schemes run by organized crime families on the East Coast. A February trial ended in a hung jury. Sentencing is set for September.